got a really big wardrobe. I need to change my clothes. Change yours if you want. Just out there. Did you find out what those creatures wanted?
Say they want to find the light. What does that mean? It's got means.
Oh, let's just face it, Doctor. We're never going to escape this crappy planet.
Oh, listen to you. Defeat before you even started. We can get off the planet.
I didn't even get the tires back. What, you can use your ship, can't you?
No, the warp drive completely shot. No fuel, no nothing when we landed. We're getting a rescue ship sent to us. But it's getting delayed by 48 hours, so...
Oh, that's just terrible, terrible. Because if we stay here overnight... You know, this one's going to drop.
Yes, we dealt with this before, Doctor. Our ship, even though it is technically malfunctioning and broken, it provides
good
shelter.
Yes, that it's all fine and that even... Can I use your phone?
Before?
I need to find someone.
Oh my God, we're in flight. Hello?
Mike? I need your help.
Doctor, we're in flight. Won't it crash anytime soon?
Yes, it will eventually bump into a meteor or rock or whatever. I need you to bring it back to me.
How?
Okay, calm down. Look, on the console is a blue switch. Flick it and then pull the vortex loop.
Which one's the vortex loop?
It's like a pump.
Oh, hold on. Done.
Right, next to the tower there's a white box. Bang it with a hammer twice. It must be twice.
Okay. Done. Is that it?
No, there's one more thing. Hold on, let me do it.
Action. Doctor, do not ever do that again.
I'll try not to.
No! Bill!
Where are you?
Why? Let him go.
Hang on. This is different.
What do you mean?
Too hard. That's it. I can get used to this.
Get out of him. Ooh. One hard. Ooh, I like this. Yes.
I order you to leave him!
Get out of him now.
No matter how difficult the situation, there is no need to shout.
Get out of him now.
Then I'll ghost.
What a...
Mike, you have to die.
Why?
I need a doctor here. Let's just go back. Oh, there you are, Doctor. They're not ghosts.
What?
They're living atoms, but they can't find peace. I need a device that contains no memory so they can find it.
I've got
just the thing.
Perfect!
Right. Thank you, Doctor.
Ah, there's a feeling coming out of your throat.
I know. There you go. Take good care of them. Oh yeah, here's your phone back.
Oh, thank you.
Oh yeah, and I promise I'll get you off this world.
Which I'm doing right now.
I wonder what's right there. Taken care of. I did it on my way here. I called off the rescue thing.
Oh, thank you, Doctor. Your
voice grateful. Just turn this off completely, and then I'll just keep it locked up.
Come on.
Dr. Phillip, I did promise you, and now I'm taking you home.